South Carolina, Lieutenant Preston Stoops makes a routine traffic stop. But what happens next will be anything but routine. The driver of the van is only 14. He has no business even being on the road, let alone in a high-speed chase. The lieutenant is right on it, but the boy suddenly changes direction with a high-speed U-turn. Faster, he starts to lose control, swerving from lane to lane. And when he passes other vehicles, he's courting disaster. Lieutenant Stoops does some precision maneuvering of his own. Watch as he speeds past a massive backhoe and prays that the 20-ton tractor keeps its distance. What happens next is terrifying. Just getting away isn't enough for this boy. He is now brazenly challenging the oncoming traffic to a twisted game of chicken. The van passes a stunned big rig driver in a crazy dance of death. The truck almost loses control. Lieutenant Stoops is left to wonder, does this kid think he's invincible, or is he on a suicide mission? A hanging bumper is the result of one brush with death. As the boy challenges another motorist to his next game of chicken. The suspect attempts to avoid the oncoming van, and then it happens. He finally loses control. The oncoming vehicle clips the boy's van, and it plunges into the ditch in a burst of flames. An 18-wheeler can't stop skidding. It jackknifes off the road. Lieutenant Stoops fears that any death wish this kid may have had has now come true. Then unbelievably, the suspect emerges and runs from the vehicle virtually unharmed. Within minutes, he's apprehended, and this reckless youth won't be behind a wheel anytime again soon. There are no winners in this sick game of chicken, only survivors. In spite of terrifying moments like these, no one was seriously injured in this shocking pursuit.